So our marine scientists look at some of the reflexes around the eye for these sorts of marine mammals as well, which is a bit of a telltale. Also, the team on the beach overnight, since it moved offshore, had noticed that its respiration rate had stopped. It didn't respire for up to 45 minutes.